Hello everyone. Today we will continue the previous lesson, that is radian and degree measure. So question is convert 6 radian into degree. Now in solution first we have to write the formula. We know that since 1 radian equals to 180 by pi degree. So 1 radian is 180 by pi degree means therefore 6 radian equals to 180, 6 into 180, 6 into 180 by pi degree. 6 radian equals to 6 into 180 by value of pi is 20.17. So 6 radian equals to 6 into 180, this is in degree, 180 into 7 by 22, it is in degree. Now 6 radian equals to 6 into, now cut 2 11 22, 2 into 90 is 6 into 90 into 7 divided by 11 degree. So 6 radian equals to 7 4 28 7 5 35. Okay. 3 7 8 0 divided by 11 degree. Now divide 11. Divide 3 7 8 0 by 11. 11 3 33. After subtracting 4 left. 48. 11 4 44. After subtracting 4 left 0. 11 3 33, after subtracting 7 left. So this equals to 6 radian equals to 3 4 3. Now write it into mixed fraction, 7 by 11 degree. After that 6 radian equals to, now separate the whole number and the fraction, 343 degree plus 7 by 11. Now degree converted into minute, into 60 minute, because 1 degree equals to 60. So 7 by 11 degree equals to 7 by 11 into 60. So this equals to 343 degree plus 6 7 42, 420 divided by 11 minute. So this equals to 343 degree plus, now 420 degree, 420 minute by 11 divide, 11 3 33, after subtracting 9 left 0, 11 8 88, after subtracting 2 is left. So this equals to 38 2 by 11 minute. This equals to 343 degree plus, now again separate the whole number and the fraction, 38 minute plus 2 by 11 into, now minute converted into second, into 60 second, because 1 minute equals to 60 seconds. So 2 by 11 minute equals to 2 by 11 into 60. So 2 into 60 is 120 by 11. 120 divided by 11. 11 1 11. 1 left 0. Now put the, okay. Now 0 times 0. Again 10. Now put the point and 0. 11, 9, 99, again 1 left. So is equivalent to, by rounding, 10.99 is equals to 11 approx. So this equals to 343 degree plus 38 minute plus 11 second. So add this, add 343 degree 38 minute 11 second. This is the answer. Okay, now next question is, next question, a wheel makes 360 revolution in 1 minute. The question is, a wheel makes 360 revolution in 1 minute. It is application. Now the question is, a wheel makes 360 revolution in 1 minute. 1 minute through how many radian does it turn in 1 second? 1 second. Okay, the question is, in 1 minute wheel makes 360 revolution. In 1 minute wheel makes 360 revolution. Now solution, it is given that 1 minute equals to 360 revolution. It is given 1 minute equals to 360 revolution. So how many radians? Question is, how many radians does it turn in 1 second? Now revolution in, first you have to calculate revolution in 1 second. So 1 second is, now revolution in 1 second, it means 60 second equals to 360 revolution. 1 minute is 60 second. Then 1 second equals to, 1 second equals to 360 divided by 60 revolution. Now 00 cut, 616 6636. So 1 second equals to 6 revolution. In 1 second wheel makes 6 revolution. So question is, how many radians does it turn in 1 second? Now radians in 1 second, 6 revolution. 6 revolution means, in 1 revolution, 1 revolution equals to 2 pi. 1 revolution, therefore, since 1 revolution equals to 1 revolution, since 1 revolution equals to 2 pi radian, 2 pi radian. So 6 revolution equals to 6 into 2 pi. Therefore, radians in one second equals to 6 into 2 pi radian. So this equals to 12 pi radian. This is the answer. Okay, this much for today.